Okay, I've not got the extraction on, so you might be able to hear me. These balls are pre-drilled. I'm running at 1600 revs per minute. Rough them out almost to the size, gauge the inch, mark the length, just 240 sandpaper. Just keep the pressure on because I'll come off the spikes. Normally I wouldn't stop the lathe now, but just a quick show you how accurate these are. There we go.